In today's Consumer Alert, investors will see if markets will stay in recovery mode today after the S&P gained more than 6% last week and the Dow rose more than 5%. Earlier this month, a big market sell-off signaled a bear market. Wall Street is hoping the Fed might slow down its interest rate hikes. The Fed says the hikes are aimed at reducing inflation, which is at a historic high. A vote is set for Thursday in the buyout battle over Spirit Airlines. Frontier Airlines just added $2 in cash for each Spirit share to its bid in hopes to set itself apart from rival JetBlue. The discount carrier said its board thinks the offer is a strong one and they're considering it. Summer joins us again now with a last look at your forecast. Summer.
Thanks, Stacy. Today has been a mild day with a few thunderstorms again exiting off to the east, but now our next round is coming. There's a cold front that will be drifting to the south and east fairly slowly, in fact, over about the next 24 hours. And we can expect some scattered showers and thunder shower activity in association with that cold front. Temperatures tomorrow, about 10 degrees or so cooler than today. We're looking at temperatures in the mid 70s, and then the heat returns for Wednesday with wind and some storms, and then back to seasonal as we head into your holiday weekend.
If you don't love the super hot, tomorrow's your day.
Yeah, tomorrow's my day.
Yeah, exactly. That's funny. Thanks so much, Summer. Thank you for joining us. Have a great night.